All right, just into us here at CNN, I want to share some video with you. I know it's kind of hard to see. You see the yellow, looks like an orange jumpsuit here. This is rap mogul Suge Knight. He is bowled over. He's collapsed in this courtroom. People obviously quickly responding to him, catching some of this video. This is raw video inside this Los Angeles courtroom showing Suge Knight there bent over, seated, bent over. LA Times reporting that at one point he was unconscious in the courtroom. This reportedly happened moments after a judge set his bail. His bail, you want to know, set to $25 million. Co-founder of Death Row Records, he is facing murder and attempted murder charges related to that double hit and run in late January. So, Suge Knight, as soon as we get more, we'll bring it to you.